We out here.
That's incredible.
Oh my goodness.
What are we doing today?
We have a good one for you today, fellas. We're going with a legend, a myth, the critter getter, the destroyer of worlds, the speck god, also my grandpa. It is time for us to film the legendary speckled trout trip with the man. So we're gonna pull up to his house right now, load up the shit, and then head to the Gulf. It's time.
We went 2 days ago. Today is Saturday. We went Thursday. Smashed him.
Mm-hmm.
46 speckled trout.
Unlimited white trout.
Unlimited white trout. So, if you're interested in that type of stuff, I'd say stay tuned.
This is the video that you need to be watching.
Stay tuned, stay tuned, stay tuned.
If you like to catch speckled trout in Louisiana, stay tuned. Ew!
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Everything gonna be all right this morning. Oh yeah. I want you to believe me, baby. I have lots of fun. I'm a man.
That's bad.
Yeah.
Trout.
You on the bottom?
Yeah, just slow rolling it and popping every now and then. Pretty slow.
That is a keeper trout.
Oh, that's a good one.
Click
we have a clicker. Eat the bait.
One speck.
That's where you caught him yesterday.
Dude, right there. Yeah, this is a better speck. Not on the backside, just right there. A little more to the left than Hayes. This is a speck.
A white trout.
Oh, big white trout. Watch out. They're like on the bottom, bro. On the bottom, bro.
Dude, Zach's got him over there, bro.
Zach's got the WP on the top. That's what I had.
That damn blue moon again. Having fun. back here.
I mean, hit that thing like a f***ing truck.
That's a good one.
He smoked that thing.
That was crazy looking.
How am I doing?
Good. We doing good. We got big ones.
That'll keep.
Click it.
Click it.
You don't have to measure them, baby.
Uh-uh.
That's why we here.
Catch him.
Catch
him. Hit it. Oh! I told him to hit it and he grabbed it.
I saw what you did. You talked to him. You talked to him.
Come here.
Man.
Come here.
Oh.
Come here, white trout.
Come here, white trout. White trout, white trout, white trout. Oh my god. Croaker.
They're there. I'm getting trout hit, trout hit, trout hit. Good trout, good trout, good speck.
Nice, nice. Nice trout, man.
That's how you put them in the boat. They're there, Bubba. Click them in the name of Johnny.
Poor Johnny.
I'm looking for the fish.
I understand.
A good one?
Is he on the bottom? Are they on the bottom? Or
yeah, we're just bumping and jerking it.
Back bumping and jerking. Man, they might be on that.
Oh.
Oh.
I might have a speck. Maybe a white. Maybe a speckled trout.
Yeah, just bouncing. He's a white.
They're just not hitting the bait.
Hit the bait!
They got some big ones in there.
And you have a giant white trout.
That's big old white trout there. Yeah. Lift that up. Why are you doing that?
This is a good trout.
Oh, now you can open it. You ain't got nothing to do.
Ain't got nothing to do. That's hilarious.
Look how far off we are.
At the boat. Good trout. I lied. Nice trout.
Maybe. It's a speck. Way out there. Yes.
Get back out there, Zach.
I clicked it.
He made it.
I clicked. Losers. Loser bite. This is stupid.
Hey. Small white.
You're bad.
Small white, bro.
Oh, is this a gaff dog?
Or a trout?
What'd you have, Bubba?
Trout.
Speck?
Yeah, a white trout. Oh.
Double white trout.
Two white trout at one time.
That's nice. God.
Oh, God. Throttling. throttling my bait.
Keep it up so I
can't. Oh, that's a speck, I think.
Sure hit it like it.
It's a big white.
Big white.
Got a little pile going.
On the comb.
Oh yeah, they're fired up. God. No. Yeah. Maybe a 13. A measurable fish.
Yeah, I'll measure him.
I don't think we'll make it. He died. He's gonna die.
First sense?
Yep.
Right there.
Oh yeah, you're doing bad.
Those look tasty.
Huh?
Right there. Right there. Yeah, I think it's a bad one though. Double trout. You let it sink?
Yeah, I was getting it back.
Oh, God. Instant. Oh! I don't know. Yes, 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 yes. Good trout. Good trout, good trout. Coming in, coming in. Got it. I got it.
Got it, fellow. This is a big mother here. Alright, nice trout.
Wow. They're there. They're there.
Jesus Christ.
Go get them.
Lick them.
I will.
Now. Be a catfish, or it might be a monster.
That's a big one.
Yeah, bubble just caught.
Net, 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 net. I got a catfish. I'm coming.
No, I'm
here.
He's not that big.
I'm here. I'm here.
Go ahead.
God. Go get him, Speck God. You click this one? Good trout. Good trout.
Deep water.
Good one?
I got him.
I got him. They're out there. Like straight to that other rig.
Right there?
Yeah.
You know,
yeah, I was further out, but Bubba's got one too. I might have just picked up another one. Holy. Oh my God. Good one. coming in. Beautiful trout.
We flipped three in at the same exact We flipped three in at the same exact time. You and I.
Four. Yeah.
Well, three. Yeah.
Four. 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 I know. That's what I said, four. All right.
I'm clicking four. One, two, three, four. Got it.
Oh my God. Good one. Good one. Good trout.
As long as the boat's staying stable, we don't need to do this.
Oh my God.
Can I catch him on a half single?
Yeah, dude, it's you can catch him on a wait list right now. How's the tilt?
Good.
Oh, good night. Trout coming in.
Trout coming in. Get him in. Get him in. There you go. They busted. We're not going to click.
Not clicking until we put them in the boat.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Madness ensues.
Trout coming in. Get off, trout.
No, he'll make it, huh?
Yeah.
Here we
go. Go home, bro.
Here we go.
How y'all doing?
Good.
How we doing, Zach?
Good. I was just checking mine. Make sure.
Let me double, triple. Oh yeah. So that's one. Oh yeah. Two. Three. No way there's just three.
Click.
Hey, white trout. They're there. Stay on, you no good mother.
Talk to him, Hayes. Talk to him, bad.
It's a big one.
Cuss him.
Cuss him out. I want one. Come on, bite it.
Come here.
Put him in the boat.
Huh. Get in the boat.
Oh. Oh. Oh, God. Oh, God. I got a good one. I got a good one. Oh, nah, nah, I need you to catch another one. Two of them.
Oh my goodness.
Lost one. Oh. Fucking lost one.
Oh. Oh.
Right there, huh?
Good one. Knocking the piss out of it.
Might have too. Might have too.
You gotta look at the efficiency of the single tout.
Yeah, I know.
God! Catfish. Oh, just a big trout. Jesus Christ. You got me? Good.
You got me?
Come on. Ooh. Right there. That's it going. While you were kidding. Give me a knife. Give me a knife. Oh, it's a trout. Is it a trout?
Is no, it's a spinner short.
A spinner short? You got a knife?
I got a scissors.
Oh my god. Cut it, cut it. Holy f.
Cut it, cut it.
Cut it, cut it.
Holy
Jesus Christ.
Oh well. They'll be back.
Alright, I'm gonna pick up. God, that's a trout and a half. That's a trout and a half. Yes, sir. Jesus Christ. Come in.
Get in the boat.
That's it.
Five. God. That's five right there.
That was pretty incredible.
Woo!
Fired up.
Came back on
the court. Hey, I got the drop shot. Oh, you got something? Big trout.
Oh, God.
There he is. Everywhere. They're even closer, too. Yeah, they're like right out here.
Guys, we got
37
in this vessel right now.
Don't even get a sorry about the white trout.
An ungodly amount of white trout. But anyway, we're about to make some sandwiches. Cruise to the next spot. All we need is 8 more fish, so see if we can get it done.
Saw that freaking porpoise
there? Yeah, that's pretty cool. I like porpoises.
Valhalla, I am coming. Valhalla, I am coming.
Trout hitting over there. Yonder.
Speckled trout. Speckle weckle, speckle weckle, speckle, speckle,
mine
speckle,
came up,
bro. Speckle trout in the
yeah.
Boat.
In the boat.
No
boat. Oh,
yeah. On the boat.
It going. Hey, keep him. Hey, keep him. Let's end it.
Right here, boys.
Let's end it.
Right there.
He wanted both of them. Him.
Him?
He hooked with both of them. He want both. Oh. Yeah, bro. Yeah, he good. Oh! They right there, Bubba. Got him. Get out of there.
Huh.
Get out of there. That looks to be like a keeper trout. Click them down. Well, we done passed up the trout again.
Way the f***. Give me a short piece, Jack.
All right, Billy.
Uh-oh, I saw. Did it just take, it got your lunch out there. Is that a speck?
Something good. I'm coming.
Just throw it over here, just throw it out. It's all gonna be okay.
It's turning bad. It turned bad. Ooh, too good. Two good ones. Just sit your bait over there. Pick up two. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Speck. Good speck. Get the net. You saw his head, man? Pretty big.
Oh,
Jesus Christ.
There's a big boy there.
Oh, no. He freaked the out. Oh, my God. Oh my god.
The gaff top? No way.
Woo-wee!
That's a big boy.
That's what I'm go. Talking about, baby!
Look at him.
Dude, that's PD.
Dude.
Let me grab this mother.
He is beat up to.
Yeah, son. Bro.
Or she, my bad. Look at him.
Oh.
Yeah.
Holy
dude, can you get a picture on your phone?
Click them, John.
Dude.
What you get, what you got? What's the number?
Wow. Look at that mother. 43 or 42. You're dead. You weren't filming that.
Are you sure?
I don't think so. Your shit's dead.
What's that?
My camera dead.
Because mine's on 14.
The last 2 days offshore have been fantastic, but super, super, super hot. And the GoPros just can't keep up. So sorry if there is some missing clips from the last 2 days. I mean, we tried our best, but the GoPros would just overheat and shut down, and they wouldn't really beep before shutting down, so we didn't know. So we had some trouble, but I think today was a little better. We were having to put the GoPros in the ice chest in between spots, dunking them, keeping them in the ice water just to keep them cool, because we had some trouble with the overheating issues. So hopefully, you know, we don't have too much missing, but anyway, I just wanted to put that in there and let you know. Sorry.
Oh, throttled. Speck too, bro.
Way out there, past the buoy?
Yep.
What happened? You're getting hit past the
buoy. Right there, on the come.
Oh my God.
Big one.
Yeah?
Nah.
Let me put it in the cover. Put that net on it. Bubba says yeah.
Well, you better f***ing hurry.
Put him in the boat. Put him in the
boat. Oh my God.
I told you.
Oh. I didn't realize how big that
already committed. Oh man. That's a big tree route.
I'm out. Alright.
Did you let it sink?
No, that was on the comb. I let it sink initially.
That's beautiful.
One more to go?
One more to go.
Let's freaking catch him. Let's catch him up. Come on.
Hey. Come on, guys. I'm trying my.
There's that mother. Maybe. Probably a speckled trout. Probably a
double.
Oh, there's a shark behind it. Or a gaff top.
Gaff top.
Gaff top. It is a speck. God.
Oh. And you lost both of them, you no good mother.
Lost a speck, bro. Alright, guys. We got that sucker absolutely full.
Full
to the brim. I mean, come on. Hold on. Let me. Clean me out. Clean me out. Yeah.
Dude. Pull up. Huh, big trout. Huh, big trout. I said.
Oh, all day.
Wait a minute. Something ain't right.
Nope.
Burn the ass.
But hey.
We ain't playing golf, buddy.
No.
We're playing tennis.
We're playing tennis. All right, we'll see y'all at the house. We got a lot of work to do.
Big boys.
Very good.
I mean, there wasn't no throwing what? None of them back.
Man.
Yeah, 2 to 3 pounds. And I went, that's good.
Man, yeah. It was hot out there?
Oh,
it was calm.
Lord, hot. I look like a cherry. His legs match his shorts. My big fat legs, they don't look like cherries. In fact, I never anchored. Not once. Not once.
I'll be dead.
Alright, check you later. Bye.
Alright, bye-bye.
Alright, we have just made it back to my grandpa's house. This is the final bag. Nice speckled trout. I mean, pick up some of those right there. Look at that thing.
Look at this.
Beautiful.
Need my bait.
Still got the bait in the mouth.
Need that.
Need that for later.
Give me that back, you sucker.
Just rip it out. There you go. We starched them straight up. But I mean, we caught beautiful trout. Beautiful trout, beautiful white trout. And we're gonna get them cleaned up, get the boat cleaned. And I think the plan is to go back tomorrow, so. There'll be a part two of this. You'll see that, but you got anything to say about it?
Gotta get to work.
Yeah, we gotta get to work. So you guys will see that here shortly.
My favorite type of work. I specialize in this work. Right here.
Speckled trout work. You know the deal. You know the deal. So we will get back with you after everything's cleaned up and yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and wrap up this video. This is my cut of fish from today. Bubba's vac sealer wasn't working, so I took him home. You know I had to vac seal him. 3 speckled trout bags, 1 pack of white trout. Yes, Lord. Gonna put them up in here. Full of deer, full of ducks, full of fish. I mean, full to the top with the fish. That one's full too. Hey, I might have an addiction, you know? It's bad when you gotta get 2 freezers, but anyway. Thank you guys so much for staying tuned to the end of this video. It was an absolute bang jam up trip. I mean, you can't ask for better. Freaking caught the biggest trout that I've caught so far. Probably, I don't know if it was the heaviest trout, but it was definitely like the longest one. It was a big female, and I think she spawned already. If she wouldn't have spawned, you know, if she was fattened up, she'd probably be pushing six. But I think she was about 4.5. I caught one last year that was maybe a little heavier, but definitely not as long. So super excited about that. And then, man, to polish off the limit with your best friend and his grandpa, it just doesn't get any better than that. So I think we're going tomorrow, and if we do, definitely going to be filming it, and it'll drop a week or two after this video drops. And hopefully tomorrow we freaking stroke them. I think we will. So thank you guys so much for watching, man. Peace.